material mind is enticed by the dollar bill. It makes some brothers fight, and some would even kill. Some will do anything for a bill, 'cause they think they'll get respect. Bought a big Mercedes, and you got about 10 more cars. Now you impress the ladies, and you're a neighborhood star. Gold on your fingers and your neck, but you still get no respect. Your mind is weak, so when you speak, you're obsolete. Your mental peak is in the street. Your mouth's a bee, big like a bird, and your future's bleak. Now you should see some help you creep. You're selling crack and living cheap. Bought a brand new ride to go beep beep. Play music outside loud in your Jeep. But you should know, unless you're slow, there comes an end to the sidewalk show. And up the rivers where you go, wearing stripes from head to toe. No fancy gold, no fancy car, and the brothers inside don't care if you are. A 7-foot brother doing life, 300 pounds, says you're his wife. Walks in your cell and says fix it up. Then you look up and say not the butt. He says shut up, but no but. Now what you gonna do, freaky deaky or what? The money was fast, no business mind, and the money won't last. In the money race, you fell first to last. Now every night you fight for your ass. They say what goes up must come down. Oh, hustlers know that sound, 'cause you're here today, gone the next, and you'll find out the hard way. You get no respect.
Man, you must be crazy in love. What you mean I don't get no respect? You crazy, you got to respect me, 'cause I was the first millionaire off the streets, boy. Ain't nobody ever had a hustle like mine. 72, I was killing them.
Hey, go ahead, go
I'm telling you, I was shitting money. Word up, man, I was the man. And a car, these niggas ain't got no cars today, man. My car is so pretty, I ride by a nigga and dig it hard. You know what I'm saying?
Man, get out
of here. Granddaddy Caddy, they used to call me Macaroni Tony.
Aw,
boy,
man, go ahead, shut your broke ass up, man.
Word,
I'll spell it out, I'll yell it out for those brothers that keep selling out. 'Cause local clout is all you're about. A few bullshit bitches and hanging out. And every day's like a title bout. When the next man wants you taken out, I'd like to know what you're thinking about. It sure ain't dying without a doubt. But you better wake up before it's too late. Or they'll be doing your makeup down at the coroner's place. And you will have lived just to die. And you'll die with no respect.
Man, what happened to all your money, boy?
Oh, go ahead, nigga. I thought you said you had all.